not to mention how enormous the lifeboats are. Which is weird because the collapsible ones are represented by these thin slivers of a Lego piece. How is the Oceanic supposed to find collapsible lifeboat A if it's a pretzel stick?